So each house has a story, and I took this beautiful ranch and turned it into, I like to call it California meets Atlanta slash Charleston. So we've got a little cool, edgy vibe to it. We've got the big windows, and we've also got gas lanterns and big porches, which is totally Southern charm. Welcome to my home. So this is the original foyer. Right here were the stairs that led to the second floor where we had our master bedroom. Down here was a hallway that had two bedrooms and a bath, and that was it. And then we made it grow. Welcome to the heart of the home, the kitchen. It's crazy to think that this used to be a side porch, and now it's this amazing space where we gather with our family and friends to hang out, talk, and of course, eat. So when I designed this home, I was thinking, how do we live? We're a family of five, two adults, three boys, all different ages. And I knew that each one needed their space as they grew. I created these amazing bedrooms with en-suites. Everyone's got their privacy. They can all have their space, but I also wanted to create a gathering area. The playroom is so awesome. They have built-in bunk beds. That's where they all hang out with their friends, have sleepovers. But one of the best features of our house is our backyard. It is its private oasis back there. It has the pool. It has the space to play football. And that's where we gather with our family and friends and we make awesome memories.